Welcome, HVAC owner, to how you can get sizzling HVAC leads for nothing but a song. How you can go where your competitors don't know to go in the new, more affordable, targeted internet age. And it's easier and it's less expensive than you think. My name's Ted Siuba, HVAC Online Marketer, and I am your host on this show. So let's get going, my friend. Oh, put your biffle away. I have nothing to sell you. Instead, I'm going to share with you an easily accessed but little used power you have to get more customers, make more profits, and leave your competitors wondering how you're doing it, and enjoy a greater joy in life. Something with the ability to make you more money over time, a lot more money. But more than that, it's taken small, unknown businesses national and made obscure businesses iconic. And while we're building credibility in this new, to us, HVAC market, we have a limited time case study promotional opportunity. Here's a quick scoop on that. All we ask of you is let us use your figures of ad spend and responses like you'll see here. You'll know exactly what that is. And then give us your comments on the results of your jingle, good, bad, and ugly. And this is not payment for a good testimonial. Just your ad results, comments, and honest opinions. And you do that for us. What we'll do for you is we'll give you a full 50% off the regular investment to create and license your jingle. Staggering. So, nobody has time to waste, especially you as an HVAC business owner, especially if it's morning time. So, here's our agenda. We're going to reveal exactly what that new, more affordable, targeted, effective breakthrough is. Reveal the exact formula the winners have proven for us. Unveil the science behind it. Demonstrate with case studies you can find easily online. I'll even give you the URLs. Reveal how this winning formula is different from yesterday's era and why that makes things quicker, easier, way less costly, and far more productive for you. And reveal how you can get started today. Here's the bottom line, which you well know. To keep your HVAC business healthy, you need customers who know about you, how to find you when they need you, how to buy from you. By the way, if you're into SEO, search engine optimization, thinking that will carry the weight, because I see so many people trying that today, my only comments are twofold. Number one, good. You should be. We recommend and use SEO integrally in our business. Number two, but I hope you're not trying to build your business using only SEO posts. It won't work. Think this through with me just for a second. Where are you going to put your SEO posts? Oh, I know, you're going to put them on your website so that they'll be found by Google, and Google will send lots of people to your website. How's that been working for you so far? Oh, I got it. Another idea. Oh, yeah, I'm going to put posts on Facebook. I'm going to fill my channel with propaganda and ads. How's that working for you? Here's the question that I have for you. Do you know that Google and Facebook are the two largest at this point in time media, which means advertising companies in the world? Do you think for a moment they're going to give you all those free leads so that you won't need their paid services? They are in the tunes of billions and billions and billions of dollars. And you're going to get it for free? You're going to beat this game? Man, you just got to realize who you're playing with. Oh, yes, I do know that you will find a few stray hits. So, you know, enough to keep you hopeful, but they're not designed to help you with your business SEO. The sooner you get over that delusion, the sooner you can get on to real affordable, because they are affordable, advertising that will work. As an HVAC business owner, you know all leads are not created equal. It doesn't matter how good a deal you offer. If their system is working, but let it go down during a peak heating or cooling period, it's an emergency. They're compelled by circumstance to solve with very little comparison shopping. I have been in homes at 10 p.m., closing a sale, installing it the following day. That's what happens during peak emergency. I've also been in homes where they said, well, we're going to get at least three competitive bids. I've got another friend that tells me that I ought to try this other one. So that's four. And I'll get back with you some month here. I'm just checking out the market. All leads are not created equal. You know that. So here's the simple truth that confounds so many. Your advertising has to be present when your prospects are looking for solutions, urgent in our business, to their problems. Ooh, that is fraught with difficulties. How are you going to pay for that to always be there? How do you bridge the gap to being there at the moment they are ready and being the only one they consider? There is a way. With a special type of advertising, with qualities other advertising doesn't have. It's called an earworm jingle. What is an earworm? First question. Well, by the way, even it's so well known, even Wikipedia has a definition for it. Now, you may not know it, but it's well known. An earworm, sometimes known as a brain worm, sticky music, stuck song syndrome, or involuntary musical imagery, is a catchy piece of music that continually repeats through a person's mind after it is no longer playing. Repeats through a person's mind after it is no longer playing. Earworms are those songs, jingles, and tunes that get stuck inside your head. Very well known in the jingle advertising industry, in use since the 1950s. We might call it the Holy Grail. It's the answer to how to be there at the moment they are ready to buy and being the only one they consider. It makes your business instantly there when your prospect is ready to buy and often the only call they make. I've been there. I've been on the scene. You know how it works if you're in this HVAC business. That's the story. The fact is, a great jingle will imprint your business in the minds and hearts of listeners and make you money forever. Placed online, it's targeted, affordable, and effective. Plus, now you gotta love this, due to a unique quirk in the YouTube advertising platform that is not likely to disappear anytime soon, you get 300% more free exposures than you pay for. This is your secret advantage that your competitors don't know about. It's almost like you're cheating. And don't tell them about this either. Because if everyone started doing this, it would make it less effective. And by the way, just a thought here, a brain worm. At $7,000 to $10,000 per installation, now I know that varies, but that's not out of range either. How much could that mean to you? Now let me share a little about our crack HVAC jingles team. It's comprised of Mike Stewart, musician, producer, and marketer, and myself, Ted C. Yuba, the HVAC online marketer, the salesperson on the team. Mike Stewart is the musician. In fact, he's the musician's musician. He is so good, he can go anywhere, play any style of music, and fit in, and he does it because he loves it. Let me tell you, I know that you probably don't play a musical instrument and you can't sing, but I know you can speak English and you know how to go wherever you need to do, and you'll always have the right words there. If you translate that concept into music, that is Mike. Very unusual, very superb. I tell you, he is the best musician I know in the entire world. Sine qua non, without which not. There isn't any other person like this that I know. Here is a picture of him making his first jingles in 1979. You think he's been at it a while? He's got a gold record in his band, but he plays regularly around Nashville today. Nashville musicians, Nashville friends. He is on the stage with the singers and artists that we bring to do your jingles. He began his first jingle with "Just Like an Old-Time Friend." Larry Latimer, the other person on his team, Larry sold the jingles. Mike made the jingles. He was selling to banks, Texas, Georgia, Florida, cold calling, playing the jingle. He sold 112 of these in 2 years. Now, he started, by the way, it's kind of hard to believe, he started at $2,000. Now, I know that if you put that in today's terms, that would be like he started at like $30,000. So you have to understand, it was a different medium at that time. And they were on TV and radio. Everything was so much more expensive. But even when he started at $2,000, he quickly jumped it up to $5,000, which would be like taking it from $30,000 up to $120,000, equivalent money. And why? Why? Because it worked. And then there's the other person on the team, Ted C. Yuba, the HVAC online marketer. I have a short musical history. I played around the honky-tonks of Texas, played guitar, sang, moved to Nashville in 1979 with stars in my eyes, suddenly found myself in the big leagues, and I gave it up. Man, the musical talent in this city is out of this world. Then, a few years later, the bright, shiny internet appeared. Nobody on earth has been on the internet longer than Ted C. Yuba. I made my first money in 1994, and 1994 was the very first year an image ever appeared on the screen. See, they already had some connected network underneath, mainly for military and academicians, you know, and it text only, but an image? Whew. And I took straight to it. I sold a course called Paper Profits about brokering seller-held mortgages. Made my first year $1,119. God, I started in November, right? The next year I made a lot more, and the year after that I was making $100,000 year after year after year. Millions of dollars, actually, later on as years go by. But it all started in 1994. Because I was on the internet at that age, and who else was, people were looking at me, and because I had experience and I was telling people how to do it, I became known as America's foremost internet marketing consultant. I wrote the book that told people what internet marketing was, which is mail order in the internet age. I wrote the book, How to Get Rich on the Internet. Sounds a little hypey. It made it to number 2 on the Amazon bestseller big list, I tell you. I was the founder and president of World Internet Summit, the largest and longest running entrepreneurial internet marketing training organization in the world. And with all due humility, oh, by the way, there I am. You know, we went everywhere in the world. We were World Internet Summit, Shanghai, there we are. It says right up there at the top there. I'm the farthest left in the photo. Australia, UK, everywhere in the U. You know, we were there. So with all due humility, I tell you, there isn't anything on the internet that I don't understand or haven't been involved with in one way or another. Contrast that with the person who has just decided that he's going to target you with, an advertising agency. Oh, I got it with Facebook ads. Oh, I got it. I can hire these out to people on Upwork and Fiverr in Pakistan. And I think you know where I'm going. Look, I've been there for every change, every advancement, every opportunity. And I can tell you, not since the dawning years of 94 and 95 in the history of internet advertising have I ever seen a better gig flying. So, as time goes by, I find myself niching into HVAC. You see a business card there? This is not made up Photoshop just to put on the presentation. This is the actual card I handed out to customers and clients when I went to call on them. I ended with a 80% close ratio, an average ticket of $9,389. So, continuing with the just like an old time friend jingle. Why did it work? Well, it worked because it worked. See, those bankers knew it worked because all of them knew a certain jingle by heart, even after it had been off the airwaves for 9 years. Larry would go into the bank, carry a cassette deck, play a jingle without the words, without the lyrics, that they had not heard on the radio or TV for 9 years. It had been banned. And they recognized that. I'm going to give you a chance to hear that same exact jingle. It was, I should say, too, a very big feat, too, because back then, if a person was going to think about running their own jingle, it was either radio or TV, and those were very expensive, very controlled mediums at that time. So here's how Larry did it. And by the way, if you're a baby boomer, then this is part of your life experience. You will recognize this jingle immediately. If you're not a baby boomer, I ask you to play along and buy into the story. It was banned in 1971. Larry was running to the banks in 79, 80, 81, playing the music only, just exactly what I'm going to play, and they all called it. If you want to go to it on your own, that's the URL right there. Here it is for us to play and listen to. ...100% of the people pegged it immediately. They knew it was the Winston commercial, Winston cigarettes. And they didn't know because there was anything. Remember, he was on a cassette deck. He wasn't on a video where he was showing them scenes that looked at it. They knew because they heard the tune. They knew it worked. Now let's hear that whole jingle with the commercial embedded in the middle. Do note that it's got the jingle and it's got the commercial.
Winston gives you real flavor, full, rich tobacco flavor. Winston's easy drawing too. The filter lets the flavor through. Winston tastes good like a cigarette chew.
So, Larry's closing question was just real simple. Don't you want an earworm jingle in your market that people can just remember and start singing your product or business? And these aren't mere product jingles. Because with Winston, they just, and jingles at that time, they just remembered the product name. These are what we call search, as in search, you know, Google it, you know. You don't know the answer, so you go to the search engine, which is equivalent to Google. You get it. These are search and call. See, what do you go to Google for? You go to Google to call. These are not people that are just remembering that you're an HVAC company. They are people that are getting your Google search terms in your jingle and the ability to call you. We're putting your search terms and your phone number in the jingle. So let's look at a few earworm search and call jingles. Here's the jingle that created the iconic Empire Today brand.
800-588-2300-EMPIRE
Today.
That's it. 800-588-2300-EMPIRE Today. It gets in the memory. What people are singing, what is going in their memory is 800-588-2300. That's your phone number. Empire Today. That's your URL, empiretoday.com. Empire Today started this jingle. Now, has it worked for them? They themselves say the jingle and Carpet Man's prevalence in the years has allowed Empire Today to become the iconic brand it is today. They go on talking about music. You see, what gives this memorability to the lyrics is not the words, it's the music. It's being mated, left brain, right brain, mated together. Music is one of the most powerful creative forces known to humanity. It has the power to change our moods and embed itself in our memories. This power sold thousands of families Empire Carpet and Empire Flooring. Imagine you using this power to sell thousands of families your HVAC systems. What would that do for your personal well-being? Empire Today goes on and says, the key to the effectiveness of Empire Carpet commercials was the unshakable melody, the music, that also conveyed the company's phone number. You got it, the formula. The high degree of memorability, plus the phone number, made it natural for families to call Empire Today first anytime they needed new floor coverings. Call first anytime they needed new floor coverings. Call your HVAC company first anytime they have a heating or cooling problem and you know need a new HVAC unit. And it's not just memory, but it's affection that comes in with this memory, likeness. This first person here on this, I just took a screenshot of YouTube underneath the video that we just watched. Captain Jaeger, I'm assuming that's what that means, says it's part of my childhood. That sounds like he has affection. The next person, listen to Leon. I've never bought a carpet in my life, but I know that damn phone number by heart. I bet he does. And then you get this other person that says, yeah, pretty sure this number is stored in my subconscious forever. And it could be your number forever. Salino and Barnes has what Inside Edition calls one of the most instantly recognized ad jingles. And it gets better. So let's listen to Salino and Barnes jingle.
Salino and Barnes, injury attorneys, 800-888-8888.
Don't wait, call 8.
See, that's it. It's not complex. Salino and Barnes, that's your Google search terms. Injury attorneys, that's your USP, your unique selling proposition. Who you are, what you do, how you can help. 800-888-8888-8. Now, you think that's good. It gets better, man. thanks to that jingle, Stephen Barnes, one half of the whole law firm, says, back then, Salino and Barnes was a local law firm known outside Buffalo, New York. Thanks to that very hummable jingle, the firm went national. That jingle, this man has given that jingle credit to building his business to a national level. Why don't you open up some more locations? That jingle is still running today, obviously. You don't kill something that's working like that. So, pest or pleasant? Because I hear some people say, you know, cussing the earworm, saying they want it out of their head. But the truth is, people feel a warm and fuzzy with it, like this company. Otherwise, you'd never have the Salino and Barnes singing viral phenomenon. See, we were talking about part of my life, part of my childhood, talking about, I remember that number forever. It's in my subconscious. Well, Salino and Barnes, people all over the world are singing that jingle. How did that happen? I'm going to let you hear the story for yourself.
It's one of the most instantly recognizable ad jingles.
Salino and Barnes, injury attorneys, 800-888-8888.
It's been playing on TV for 25 years, selling the services of a personal injury law firm. And now the jingle is suddenly the hottest new internet challenge. Broadway actress Molly Hager started the challenge just days ago.
Hey guys, it's me, Molly Hager, with a new singing challenge for you.
Salino and Barnes.
Actress Catherine McPhee, now starring in the musical Waitress, took up the challenge with her co-star.
Salino and Barnes, Salino and Barnes, 800-888-8888.
2, 3, 4.
Now entire casts are joining in.
Injury attorney, 800-888-8888.
The jingle was composed by Ken Kaufman in 1992. Back then, Salino and Barnes was a local law firm unknown outside Buffalo, New York.
And he said, we want the injury attorneys and we want our phone number.
Thanks to that very hummable jingle, the firm went national. He's thrilled that after all these years, his jingle is being sung by renowned stars like Catherine McPhee.
I've always wanted to have a big star sing a song that I wrote.
So what about Salino and Barnes? We spoke to half of the law firm, Stephen Barnes.
Over time, it became a central part of our identity and remains so to this day.
8888-8.
This is crazy. People all over the world singing that jingle, giving him free advertising carriage. Let me ask you a question. What could a viral phenomenon with even stars singing your jingle do for your business? Crazy, isn't it? Now, it's time to reveal a few key elements about this. Some of them you'll say, well, we've been touching on it. Yes, we have. Such as simplicity is key. It's just the Google search terms, the USP, and the phone number. Simplicity is key. It has to be mated with music. Running a talking at you commercial is not it. Short, brief, memorable. That's it. Repetition. Being there, playing there, being heard repeatedly just gets it in and it stays in forever. That's the power of music. The earworm burrows in. So, here is the search and call earworm jingle formula. Couldn't be simpler. 1, your Google search terms. 2, your unique selling proposition. 3, your phone number. You don't need anything else to make a magnetic sing-along, can't get it out of your mind jingle. That's it. You now got the formula. Let me put you this in action. One of our clients. What is the Google search term? Volunteer Ridapest. You type that in, you'll go to his website on the top of Google. Happens to be his company name. Sometimes it is, sometimes it isn't. Whatever gets you at the top of Google is what we want to put there. USP, no bug will survive. And call 698-7205. Now, this company chose not to put their area code in. They said, hey, we're in Chattanooga. Everybody knows the area code here is 423. Typically, we do put it in, but it's certainly it's up to your choice. So let's play the volunteer Rid-A-Pest jingle.
Google volunteer Rid-A-Pest. No bug will survive. Call 698-7205.
That's it. Short, simple jingle. That's the power. And Eric Gardner, he says, my goal is to get my company name and telephone number remembered. And that's exactly what is happening. I will have a huge leg up on my competition. Not only am I advertising on the radio, but also on Facebook, Spotify, and YouTube, places where we guide you to go and we can do it for you. I feel it will be a game changer for my business. No kidding, a game changer. Let's see what his whole commercial is like, by the way. Now, this is the one, has the jingle, has his commercial.
Google volunteer, rid a pest. No bug will survive. Call 698-7205.
Hey, this is Eric Gardner with Volunteer Rid-A-Pest right here in Chattanooga, Tennessee. We've been serving the greater Chattanooga area since 1970, and in those 49 years of doing business, we have developed the most effective treatment strategies in the industry. We're so confident in what we do, we offer a 5-year, 100% money-back guarantee on all termite treatments. That's right, for 5 full years, if you find a termite in your home, we'll come back and retreat the entire home for free, refund 100% of your money, and pay you an additional $250 for your time and trouble. Nobody else in Chattanooga does that, so if you want a termite-free home, call us today at 698-7205. That's Volunteer Rid-A-Pest, the pest authority in Chattanooga. Call 698-7205 or Google Volunteer Rid-A-Pest.
Google Volunteer Rid-A-Pest. No bug will survive. Call 698-7205.
No kidding. And here's a search and call example might work for you if you're Cincinnati Heating and Air. What are your Google search terms? Cincinnati Heating and Air. You show up number one when people type that into the Google search box. What's your USP? People who really care. See, you told you did in your company name what you do, so now you get a catchy phrase. People who really care. Call 513-698-7205. You hear? Google Cincinnati Heating and Air. People who really care. Call 513-698-7205. You hear? That could be you. And once you have your jingle, new horizons open up. It can and should be expanded to include a 10-30-second advertising clip bookended by the jingle, exactly like Eric Gardner does with Volunteer Rid-A-Pest. You open up with the earworm jingle. You run your advertising clip. You close with advertising jingle. So, say you don't know where to begin? Don't worry if you can't write, play, or produce a jingle. We have Mike Stewart and a corral full of Nashville musicians who will do it for a song. And don't worry if you don't know what to write for maximum effectiveness. We have copywriters on staff who have been doing this for 20 years and who will do it for you for a song. And don't worry if you don't know where or how to run these ads for maximum effectiveness. We've been in the game since before. The first pay-per-click, GoTo.com, was introduced in 1997. We'll even place, maintain, and update the ads for you for a song. Quick one here on the science. How this works. Together, left brain and right brain, memory retention is amplified. Left brain is what most people are doing, and your memory retention is not strong, it's weak, it's almost non-existent. The left hemisphere, considered the analytical part of the brain, hears the message, hears the lyrics, understands what's happening, but that doesn't put it in memory. The right brain, the more subjective and creative hemisphere, tunes into the melody in music. And together, when message and melody are implanted in the subconscious, memory retention of the content is amplified. It's made easy. It's an earworm. It goes in with no effort. By contrast, left brain messages are just meaningless and ineffective. Millions have gone into promoting the text message I'm about to reveal, all the way from back when the Winston commercial was being run, and it's still being promoted today. So, since it's still being promoted, can you tell me the Standard Oil Company, now a MoCo slogan? Well, how about this? You expect more from Standard, and you get it. Now, you might have remembered it when I brought it up, but if I didn't bring it up, I mean, you wouldn't remember. It's not, it's no earworm capacity. So which do you want? Tired, ineffective text or a sizzling jingle? Advertising yesteryear and in today's internet age. Yesteryear meant radio or TV. It was prohibitively expensive, untargeted, broadcasting to all kinds of people who could never be your target, and untrackable. There's no way you would know if where the people came from. Today, we're dealing with the internet, mobile, something people have with them all the time that is cheap, 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 so cheap the birds are singing about it. Cheap, cheap, cheap. It's local. You can advertise in an area within a local radius of you. Now, for HVAC, we license the jingle for a 50-mile radius of your business. You could, if you chose to go smaller, you could go down to 20 miles. It depends on what you view your market as. But that's targeted. That's only your people. By the way, now, things are always changing, so I can't tell from one day to the other what's going to be next. That's another thing with the internet. You need to be nimble because it's always changing. But you can also advertise to homeowners only, to people with a certain income only, or a certain kind of job status only, to people of a certain age group only. You don't want to advertise to teenagers. You may want to advertise to the elderly, however, because a lot of them, you know this as well as I do, a lot of them still have homes and the HVAC system's still going bad, and it's trackable. You get reports on how many people in your target market clicked through to your ads, went through to your site, and you can actually send them to a special, you know, you create a special page if you choose to do that, where they come in or you have them ask for a certain thing. You know exactly where they're come. It's precise as the sniper's bullet. Of course, in the HVAC industry, sizzling plays double duty, referring to the discomfort of the household without air. But here's the real deal. Since they call you, they are sizzling hot and ready. They're ready to buy. They have a problem. They know your number. They call you, ready to buy. And it is working. We're getting amazing results for our clients with search and call earworm jingles. Now, remember the earworm jingle formula. Your Google search terms, your unique selling proposition, your phone number. They know how to find you on Google. They know what you do and who you are. They know your phone number. It's in their memory. Here's what Canton Termite and Pest Control is doing. You type that in, you know, Google Canton Termite and Pest Control. You type it in, and of course, with their Google-friendly website, you do have to have a Google-friendly website, people go straight to their site. Something that they remembered. How do you get your advertising to be there when they have the need? You put it in their mind with it and heart with an earworm jingle. Here's the earworm jingle we made for them using our secret formula. We make the earworm jingle, and we bookend the commercial, you know, start and end the commercial with the earworm jingle. Let's tune into this one.
Google Canton Termite and Pest Control. If you got bugs, don't hesitate. Call 770-479-1598.
Hello, I'm Tim with Canton Termite and Pest Control. If you're having trouble with termites, ants, rats, roaches, mice, or any other pest problem, give us a call.
The number is 770-479-1598.
We offer free inspections and consultations, and we can give you a free estimate. So call now. Plus, your service is guaranteed. If you're not 100% happy with our service, you won't pay a penny. So call Canton Termite and Pest Control today and let us get rid of your pest.
Google Canton Termite and Pest Control. If you got bugs, don't hesitate. Call 770-479-1598.
Powerful. And let's look at these powerful results. In 30 days in Canton, which is a small suburb of Atlanta, he had 3,800 views to his commercial video jingle, mostly on cell phone, as you'd expect. People were calling and saying they'd heard his jingle. Hey, I'm calling you. I've heard your jingle. Oh, and one person called and said, you must be doing really well to get a jingle. Now, here's a, I can't resist. Won't you relish your competitor's ire when he hears your jingle playing? It's so juicy. Now, let me tell you about the YouTube pre-roll quirk. You know that skip ads button that won't let you skip until a portion of the ad runs? Yeah, well, most people don't like it. Well, guess what? Most people will press the skip ads. Most people will not hear your full ad. Anywhere from 75% to 90% will skip. But because he front-loaded his jingle in the commercial just like you'll do, even those who skip his ad get his jingle, because that skip ad, it makes you hear the first part of, you know, it's not an immediate thing. You hear the beginning. You hear his jingle. You hear his Google search terms. Even those who skip his ad get his jingle. He received and he paid for 3,800. Another 12,000 skipped the ad, but they still heard the earworm, and it was for free. Talk about a good quirk. Hey, get behind that one. You get 300% more listeners than you pay for. You're getting 16,000 listens for pennies. This is a marketing opportunity for your HVAC business, the likes of which you've never seen. Could be the deal of the century. And all you do is you sing, you earworm your business's Google search terms, USP, and phone number. The musical blending works on the listeners at the subconscious, effortless level, and you just play it over and over so you're there when they need you. Now let's get a little perspective on the democratization of advertising. Traditional TV ads, which I've referred to as the bad guys and the dinosaurs and institutionally controlled, cost as much as $300,000 to $500,000, assuming you're not advertising on the Super Bowl, and they're totally untargeted and untrackable. And if you had to pay $300,000, how much money would you have to make? Especially when you're paying for people that would never be your customer, and you don't know, totally bad. However, in your local market, only on local cell phones, you're targeting your prospects. A predetermined radius from your business. That's a giant difference. No wasted ad spend. Now, here's an example from my own backyard, Nashville, Tennessee. You have 50 billion impressions available. Now, you see a screenshot from the Google dashboard. Google, which you may or may not know, owns YouTube. They are a search engine company. They're making money off of advertising. They make money off of those videos that run. The world is thinking that they're all free, a free place to put their ads or their videos, a free place to say their message. To get business off of it, the merchants know that get cheap, affordable ads. Now, you can't afford 50 billion ad impressions, I know, but you can afford 30,000 targeted impressions for $300. That's $10 a day. And the impressions who click skip ad due to your front-loaded jingle still tune into your ad. That's an additional 90,000 listens to your marketing message. A total of 120,000 listens and 2.5 cents each. That's it, 2.5 cents each. So I have a question for you. Would you really miss in your HVAC business $10 a day? Why? You know, we don't like to think about it, but you could have that much going out the back door by people putting fuel in a gas tank that they carry with them, by wasting time not working, you know, hanging out, talking on the phone. You're already investing $10 a day. Would you like to invest $10 a day and get something back? Now, let me give you a little insight on how profitable YouTube can be. Here's a true and interesting story of a small company investing $30,000 a month in ad spend, and they say we would run more if we could. They've got to the max of their universe. Why would they do that? Because he makes $3 to $4 per dollar invested. Dave Dutton is giving away a book called Replace Your Mortgage with a HELOC. $3 to $4 per dollar. Yeah, do the math. At $3.50, you know, which is midway between what he said, $3.50 per dollar invested. If you invest $30,000, you're making $105,000 a month net revenues. That's after the ad is paid for. That's how profitable YouTube can be. That's how profitable it is for this man. And guess what? Here's their ad. It's the pre-roll ad. That's what they call it. The one that plays, you know, people go to watch the video, whatever video it is, and the ad comes first, and that's when, you know, skip the ad. But pre-roll, he has paid for and received 28,138,710 views, and he does not have an earworm jingle opening it up. He's not taking advantage of the memory capacity that people would know how to get hold of him if they don't do it right then and there. Right now, if it doesn't happen with him right then and there, which that's profitable, but it doesn't happen at all. But how about this thought goes through their mind? Well, what was that idea? Oh, I got it. You know, an earworm jingle would work. Now, that goes for 2 minutes. I'm not going to play it now in the interest of, remember, I said I value your time. But there is the URL if you want to make a note of that. You go play it. I would recommend it. It's very, very good. Obviously, it's working very well. Thinking this one through, though, if they got 28 million views in 13 months, and if they had got three times the views of their jingle because they had their jingle and they had their important information, they'd have had 113 million impressions with 84 million of them free. Free. Can you spell that? By the way, you should know, we also create your video for you. When we create the jingle, we create the video. That's why when we get together, we'll ask you, you know, and we'll talk about and decide what are your Google search terms? What are your company colors? Do you have any photos, a photo of the owner, a video, a few different things. It's real easy. Don't get bogged down in that now. But we'll use that. We know we're creating the video going in. We'll do them both. So here's the verdict. Earworms work. They can make you money, make you a household name in your market. They can build your business to national levels. So the recommended action is get a powerful earworm jingle working in your market and do it today. And here's the extra benefit of that. They are cheap, cheap, cheap. An entire targeted campaign can be run for several hundred dollars. That won't even cover a sneeze on national media. It's a much overlooked, incredibly proven medium. See, the world has changed rapidly, and your competition hadn't discovered this yet. No one is running earworm search and call jingles in the digital medium on people's phones that they have with them all the time. They don't know about it. They don't know what it offers. And they certainly don't know how to take advantage of it. But you do. All 3 points. See, the dinosaur days of advertising costing a small fortune are bygone days. Search and call jingles implant your phone number in your prospects' minds. Digital online advertising is targeted cheap, and YouTube pre-roll ads work. Front-loaded jingles multiply your dollar reach on YouTube. Wow, you be the carnivore. And by the way, you never have to leave YouTube. There's more than enough ad inventory there. But if you want more, well, certainly you can run them on TV and radio. And Facebook video ads, Spotify ads, podcast advertising. Now, if you don't know what that is or what to do, we'll fill you in on the whole scoop. It can expand your reach. So there's many other ways you can use your jingle too. You can use it on hold music, which is a pretty good idea. On your website, to intro and close your social media video postings, in your live events, in company meetings, anywhere your imagination goes, you can use this jingle. See, ultimately, it's a file that you can add in to any other file or put any place you can put a file. Now, what is the value of a jingle license? Well, according to the Film and TV Music Salary and Rate Survey, jingle writers sell their work for about $10,000 per jingle to local or regional markets. Okay, my question to you is, at $10,000, how many extra HVAC sales would you have to make to be on the house's money forever? That's easy math. And you're in people's houses day after day. And if you're like the companies that I recommend and I help people build up, you know, some people sell the cheapest thing and that's all they sell. Other people, they like to offer upgrade options, high efficiency units. This is $10,000, this is a $14,000, $18,000 decision. You're in people's homes every single day asking for a $10,000. That's not that much money for something that'll work for you forever. I, on the other hand, do this for a lot less. But you'll never know until you pick up your phone and call me. Call 615-662-3169. That's 615-662-3169. Of course, if you want to email me, ted@hvacjingles.com. But, you know, I mean, I've already let it out of the bag. It's not anywhere near 10,000. Not near. But as grandmother always tells me, it's not about the price. It's about the value. You would get your money's worth if it was 10,000. I think you know that. Payoff? What's the payoff? Well, between maintenance, repairs, and installs, every single HVAC client has a value of $1,000 per year. You know that. It could be slightly more, slightly less with your specific figures, but industry wisdom tells it $1,000 per year. Well, let's do another little bit of math on this. What can $10 a day do? How many new customers could you acquire in a year if you were running $10 a day at $300 a month? Whatever you think that figure is, multiply that times 1,000, because that's what you get per year. 50 would be $50,000 that you could reasonably look for $10 a day. Now, since people keep on, because, you know, you sign them up for your maintenance program and you're there with your club and you're out there every year and you make a little there and you also are there when they have the problem, you might be the one who brings the fatal problem that is about to crash to their attention. You might be there because it crashed and you just take advantage of it. Now multiply that by 10 years and that would be $50,000 because each customer has a life. That means that would be worth, in a single year worth of $10 a day, $300 a month, that would be worth $500,000 to you. $500,000, and you pay $300 a month? My goodness. Now, let's take this to the next level. Crazy but true figures. Do this only 3 years, and for some unknown reason, you quit doing it. But yet you've got the customers that you've already got. You're earning $150,000 a year. And in year 10, you're earning $1,500,000, $1.5 million per year, because you invested $300 a month for 3 years. Is this crazy good? Crazy. So, even if the investment were $10,000, would it be worth it to you? Of course, that's a rhetorical question. I can hear you resounding, "Let me in right now." The amount you get every day from your homeowner customers, $10,000, isn't much. Isn't this why you got into the business in the first place? It's a big ticket sale. If it was $10,000, is it worth it? But it's not $10,000. Just a reminder, too, during this promotional window, we'll give you a full 50% off the regular investment. If you'll simply let us use your figures of ad spend and responses like you've seen here, give us your comments on the results of your jingle, good, bad, and ugly. That's it. Couldn't be any better. From our side of the table, we're bringing you 30 years of studio experience, the best Nashville artists, the top copywriters, and the experienced digital advertising team to your business for a song. We create, produce, and play search and call jingles optimized for local radio, TV, YouTube, Facebook, Spotify, and podcast advertising. Call me, and we'll evaluate your system, decide what's best for your situation, ambitions, and budget. We'll make it happen for you. Now, my friend, it's your turn. Call 615-662-3169. Yeah, Sizzlin' HVAC leads for nothing but a song. So you can spend more time living life rather than chasing the dream. Call 615-662-3169.